It's another Throwback Thursday here on News 8 at 5, and we're back on the road with Dick Evans.
Tonight, Dick meets up with a Muskegon County turtle hunter. Here's his report from July of 1986.
Just the right weather for Jim Kittle, turtle hunter from Ravenna. And around town, they say he's a pretty fair trapper.
Look at the jaws on that thing.
Gotta see them when they get them a little bigger. They get mighty ornery.
Can I hold him from behind, or?
Sure. You can grab a hold of the tail if you want it.
You won't get me, huh?
Just hold him away from you, Ace.
Yeah. I can just see him grabbing my leg. Ooh, ugly.
Might be ugly, but they're good eating.
Jim wasn't really too proud of this day's catch. He said they'll run around 3 to 4 pounds. And when he sits down at the dinner table, he'll feast on the front and the back legs and the heart. Farmers and the DNR will let turtle hunters know they're needed and wanted. For a turtle will eat most anything he can catch, and he's not as slow in the water as on dry land. Turtles are menacing the trumpeter swan eggs downstate right now.
Now, these are snappers.
Yeah.
They sure did snap at that stick. Did ever get your finger?
Not yet. I've been lucky.
What would you do? They wouldn't let go, would they?
No. You cut their heads off, and their head will clamp right onto what you take their heads off with.
You got a knife with you?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want their head off?
So we had three for this day's catch. I've seen fishing days that were worse than that. And back at the house, Rosemary had whipped up breakfast. Fried turtle.
Isn't that good? That better than fried chicken.
Well, if Emily Post says it's okay to eat fried chicken with your fingers, surely turtle qualifies. In fact, it's the only way. I'm Dick Evans on the Michigan Road.
Just in time for supper.
Right.
Next.